Hello and welcome to my reaction to episode 62 of Yu Yu Hakusho. The fight between Toguro and Yusuke has started. Toguro is at 80%, Yusuke fired his spirit gun and it was pretty crazy, but Toguro got no damage from it, just got blown away. And so he's disappointed and he says he's only gonna need 80%, not 100%, but I'm sure he's gonna have to use 100% and still lose. But anyway, 62, Kiss Anime version. There is no Kiss Anime intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Arigato gozaimasu. I can only imagine the spoiler in the title for those episodes right now. I see they're not much for consistency. Yeah, two scar last time, last episode. I'd say even more than 3 times. I mean, he's got more, right? It's not only the spirit gun that got stronger. I love her. She's great. Were you holding back? Okay. So he was sealing off his bar for some reason. Okay, so something we didn't know about. Not the biggest fan of that, but whatever. It works. Okay. Fair enough. What could it be? Fuck. What? Okay. Whatever. No shit. That's something. Pretty cool. Gonna be that easy. Let's see it. Kind of, yeah. let's fucking go. Nice. But I don't think he cares that much. He really look more silly without his glass, I don't know. He also, I guess, has a... Okay, what the fuck? He went back. Is this his original form or something? Alright, already halfway through. This is pretty damn good so far. Not disappointing me at all. I mean, on one hand, I get that oh shit. Okay, I don't even know what I was going to say, so whatever. 100%. Or 90, maybe. Okay. Shit. You know, while logically you'd expect 100% to be the limit, I don't know why. Since there's still a couple episodes left, I feel like maybe it's gonna be revealed that he can go beyond 100% or something. So there's one other thing I've been spoiled. We'll see if this is it. Where'd you get the sunglass? Of course. Damn. Fucking hell. Holy shit. Fucking hell. I mean, it could be in Bucky the Grappler. No doubt about that. Okay, this isn't what I've been spoiled. Basically, what I've been spoiled is I just saw a picture of the girl being red, quite simply. That's literally it. So maybe it wasn't a spoiler, maybe it was like a fan art or something. I'm not sure. Basically, I was just looking up for the opening on YouTube, and in the recommended, there was a picture of Togo looking all red. And yeah, obviously, that was done to look up anything on YouTube. Were fun in the end. Now you realize that. Nah. He's gonna surpass himself to this fight. Fucking hell. Was that just air pressure or was it a small rock? Okay. You know, it does look extremely grotesque and it does look strong, but I'm not the biggest fan of this design. I think it's probably the color being all gray like this look too bland. Yeah, I don't know. Of course. Holy shit. I mean, Whatever, but doesn't make that much sense. Technically, he only went up 20%, but they're making it like he went up 100% more than what it was before, you know. Stopping it with my tits. There was something. So, I guess now it's just get on again to power up. What's that? Fucking hell. I mean, at this point, I've totally given up on the idea that Yusuke or Kuwabara are human. Because, obviously, any human would be dead by such impact. I'm just gonna attribute it to, like, his spirit energy making him so much tougher or something. Power up again. I mean, he's already pulled out the power up that like he was hiding, so I guess the next one is going to be one that he just gets because he's in such a bad situation. I mean, they've already said multiple times throughout the show that he gets stronger by being in a hopeless and terrible situation like that. That's just how he does it. So, yeah, now that he's already pulled out the power-up that he was hiding, now he has to get like a power-up out of desperation, I guess. Fucking, this is crazy. I love it. So far, this is not disappointing me. Extremely fun fight. Three or four episodes left of this fight. Actually, I do like this song. This part is pretty interesting. Is this dude? I mean, he kind of looked like Sakyo, the German dude. But he doesn't have the scar, so I don't know. Anyway, I'm just gonna get on to the next one, so thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.